composite materials now really lend themselves to the opportunity of creating a blade with different lines. It allows you to focus those types of flexes that need to occur in the right location to pick up the puck.
When you catch pass is the back 5 or 6 inches of that blade's on the ice. When you shoot it, the front 4 or 5 inches of the blade's on the ice, and you can put your weight on that, then the blade loads up and it's right where you want it to be.